Tonight, we're hearing from the Ocean City woman who had been accused of burying fetuses in her yard. Yesterday, all the charges against Christy Freeman were dropped. 11 News reporter Lowell Melzer has the latest from the Eastern Shore.
Christy Freeman walked out of jail yesterday a free woman after a grand jury here in Snow Hill decided not to indict her. The deciding factor? Testimony from the state medical examiner's office.
I just wanted to thank my defense team. It's been awesome. The community has been extremely supportive. And I just wanted to say thanks for everybody giving me a fair shot and listening to my side. Thank you.
Christy Freeman making a 17-second speech of thank yous to reporters Thursday morning, but didn't say a word about her bizarre story. Ms. Freeman, is there anything you want to say to anyone? Anything? Outside, more silence as her lawyer passed out this one-page written statement, which also gives no reason why Freeman, according to police, had four fetal remains on her property, only offering this, quote, "The reality of this situation is Ms. Freeman had four miscarriages over a period of 5 years," unquote.
"I have no regrets for the process that we went through in this case. None whatsoever."
Worcester State's Attorney Joel Todd reacts when asked about the case Wednesday after a final session. A grand jury decided not to indict Freeman on murder charges. The state medical examiner's office testified because of Freeman's history of stillborn births, a placenta infection, alleged cocaine use, history of seizures and tobacco use, that there was, quote, "no definitive evidence of life."
And when the medical examiner's testimony is that there was no clear evidence of life, then I cannot prove that that someone had ever lived, and therefore there can be no homicide.
Again, while Freeman remains silent for reporters, it's quite clear through her written statement she's very upset with the Ocean City Police Department and the Worcester County Prosecutor's Office, saying that she was, quote, "stripped of her constitutional rights, held without bail, murder charges thrown around like frisbees. Miss Freeman remains strong." She patiently waited for the medical examiner's report, knowing full well that it would set her free, unquote. Now, there is some talk about a civil suit in this case. When asked about it, State's Attorney Joel Todd said it's her constitutional right.